Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for watching my video today. I'm excited to show you guys a really fun limited edition FabFitFun box. I do have the opportunity to partner together with them on occasion to share their seasonal boxes, but they just released a fun limited edition box and I'm excited to see what's inside and show you guys as well. So today's video is sponsored by FabFitFun. So if you guys are new to these videos, FabFitFun is a seasonal subscription box. So every 3 months or every quarter, you get a new box delivered to your door with full-size products in it. They include everything from like beauty to fashion, wellness, lifestyle, fitness, all different categories inside the box. So this is a limited edition box. It is the Pinterest 100 box. And in this box, we're going to find some products relating to Pinterest top trends of 2018. But if you're interested in this box, like I said, it's limited edition and it will sell out. So if you like this video and you think you want to try it, make sure to grab it sooner rather than later so you don't miss out on it. You can use the code Pinterest at checkout to grab this box. And if you're new to FabFitFun, that code will actually save you $10 on your first box and you can get it for $39.99, which is awesome because just like the seasonal boxes, the value of this one is going to be over $200. I'll share the exact value at the end of the video, but let's jump into it and see what's inside. Okay, so the first thing in here is from Tarte, and I did know that we were going to get a Tarte product, but I didn't know which one. So I'm personally excited that it's something that I haven't tried yet. It is their Lifted Mascara, and it says right on the box that it is sweat-proof. So perfect timing because it is summertime, and let me open it up. The wand on this one looks like it's going to give me good volume, and the handout says that it is sweat-proof, so you can wear it at the pool, the beach, when you work out. I do wear mascara when I work out. I know some people don't wear any makeup at all, but I feel like if applying a mascara in the morning is going to give me like that extra boost of confidence, then it's totally harmless. But sometimes I feel like when you wear black mascara and you don't have a lot of other makeup on, it can look a little bit harsh. So I'm personally excited to try out the black brown shade. So the next thing in here is actually by the brand Kopari, and I've heard really good things about this brand, but I personally never tried any of their products. I love that they included like an entire set, and this one is the Coconut Multitasking Kit. So it comes with four different products. The first one is the Coconut Sheer Oil, which is a beauty oil that you can probably use on your face, in your hair, on your skin. The second one is the Coconut Body Glow, and it says that this one smells like pure coconut gardenia paradise, which literally sounds like my perfect fragrance. And this one looks like it will give you a really pretty shine or like sheen for the summertime. The next one is the Coconut Melt. So this one is supposed to give you really good hydration. It says you can use it under your eyes, in your hair, on your skin. So again, it's one of those nice multitasking products. And then the fourth one is the Coconut Balm. So again, it's great for dry skin. You can apply this on your hands, on your feet, anywhere where you're struggling with a little bit of dryness. I cannot wait to try out these products. I feel like perfect timing because even though it's summertime, I feel like when you're out in the sun and you're in the water and you're on the beach, sometimes your skin can have a tendency to dry out more so than it does in the winter. At least that's my personal experience. So this is a really fun kit for summer. I've never tried any of their products, but I've heard really great things. I know that they are a cruelty-free brand, and I believe they have vegan products, unless all of their products are vegan. I'll let you guys know in the description box below which products are vegan. But this is paraben-free, silicone-free, sulfate, and phthalate-free as well. So I am definitely going to get on it. And lately, I've been like all about hydration. I feel like 2018 has been like the year of hydration for me when it comes to skincare products. Okay, the next thing in here is from Pier One, and I love that they included something from Pier One. We actually got a really cute like little marble tray in the summer box, and that one is currently sitting on my desk. It holds my lip balm, my ring, some bobby pins. It's just like a cute catch-all tray. So this is a really beautiful vase, and I've actually been loving this green color. I just bought a shirt in this color. I just feel like it's very calming. I tend to decorate with neutrals, and then I'll buy products that are a little bit smaller so I can add in like pops of color and switch them out really easily, like that pink vase and like those pillows. They're really nice and easy just to switch out if you want to change it up a little bit. So I feel like this could be like a nice calming color to decorate with, and I love that it has that gold accent because gold, again, is one of my favorite colors to decorate with. So I love this. This is so fun. It says fun for all the family, 160 charades, dip in, pick a stick, and have a laugh. This is a really cute idea. So it has a bunch of like these little sticks. And when you pull one of them out of the container, it has like a movie on it. Like this one says Passengers. And then the other side says E.T. the Extraterrestrial. So I think obviously like if you've played charades before, you have to act it out and your team has to guess. So this is kind of fun. It just makes it a little bit easier. This one says Suits and Baby Driver on it. So my family has never been like a game family until recently. Like once we all grew up a little bit and we're a little bit older, now we love games, which is so weird. We did like a complete 180, but I feel like we're always looking for like a new game to play. So if you guys have any recommendations, let me know in the comments below. But I don't think we've ever played charades before. We've played like catchphrase where you have to like kind of like not act it out, but like give clues. But I think this could be really funny. They're actually coming over tonight for Father's Day to celebrate Father's Day for my dad. So I feel like maybe I'll make them play with me and I'll let you guys know how it goes. But I love this. I think it's just like a cute, fun product. We've never gotten anything like this. Okay, the next thing in here is by the brand R&Co. The product's called Acid Wash and the packaging is so cool. There's like a picture of acid wash denim, which I love, but this says ACV Cleansing Rinse. I feel like apple cider vinegar is one of those things that everybody says is so good for your hair. And I did try one apple cider vinegar rinse a while ago, but I haven't really incorporated it into my hair routine regularly, but I hear that it has really great benefits. So this product is paraben and sulfate free, and then it's also cruelty free and vegan, which is great. But basically you're supposed to wet your hair and then gently squeeze this directly onto your scalp and leave in for 1 to 3 minutes and then rinse your scalp. And it's supposed to just have like clarifying benefits to it. So instead of like a harsh clarifying shampoo, you can use something like this to just kind of get rid of any product buildup and just really cleanse your hair and your scalp thoroughly. So I will absolutely be trying this. I'm always looking for good cruelty-free hair products, so this one will definitely be something that I will put into my shower and use right away. Okay, the next thing in here is by the brand The Jet Set Diaries. I've gotten something from this brand in the past, but I can't remember what it was off the top of my head, so let me take the plastic off. So you actually get a passport case and then also a matching luggage tag, which is kind of fun. I've never had a passport case and this would have been perfect for me a few weeks ago when we went to Mexico, but hopefully it won't be too much longer till we get to use our passports again. I just think that this is kind of cute. Oh, I didn't even see it. It comes with this little strap that you can tie your luggage case on. I can actually use this because we are flying out tomorrow to go on vacation with Brady's family. So I will definitely attach this to my luggage. I feel like these are really cute, but they're also helpful in identifying your luggage. And then of course, if you lose your luggage, it would totally come in handy to have your address on there or at least your contact information. Okay, there are a couple more products in here. The next product is by the brand Lorac. It is a Pro Matte Lip Color and this one is in the shade Rose. So let me open it up and see what it looks like. So the card says that this is supposed to be really hydrating, really soft and moisturizing. I think that's kind of a nice change and I love that like matte liquid lipsticks are kind of like a 2017 trend that we left behind. I know a lot of people still love them and I do wear them on occasion as well, but I'm kind of over like those super dry, uncomfortable products and it's nice to have something a little bit more comfortable. I've really been reaching for like regular lipsticks or, you know, more matte lipsticks that aren't like those super dry, stay all day products. So it's kind of fun that they switched it up and included something like that, especially during the summertime, because I personally like to do something a little bit more comfortable during the summer. And this is a really, really beautiful color that I think would flatter a lot of different skin tones. I did just mention in a recent video that Lorac's cruelty-free status was unclear, but one of you guys said they recently clarified and shared some more information. So I'll try to find that and link that in the description box below if you guys are interested. But it also comes with a sharpener on the bottom, which is fun too. All right, the next thing in here is a fashion accessory by the brand Below the Belt, and it is a really cute clutch. I actually love this. Let me open it up. So we got a cute floral clutch in a box not too long ago, which I love, but I tend to go with neutrals. All of my bags are like black or gray, so this one is actually perfect for me. I love that it has like this studded detail because it makes it a little bit more dressy or a little bit more edgy. It could be fun for like a date night out, and it's really cute. I know the mixed metals trend is really big, but I don't really have anything like that, so I kind of love this. I just think it's really fun and a little bit different, and it's just not like a typical black clutch, but it has that really fun design on it. So I will definitely be trying this out. I love clutches. It does say on the handout that you could have gotten the clutch or a scarf. So if you guys get the scarf in your box, let me know what you think in the comments below. And then the last product in here is just a little extra. It's by the brand K-Pop Foods, and this is fresh and crispy Korean seaweed. So this is supposed to be like a healthy vegan alternative to chips. I will have to try this out. I don't know if I've ever tried seaweed before, but it says you can actually like crush it up and sprinkle it over rice. It could be good on a salad as well, so I will definitely be trying it out. I hope that I love it because I would love to have a healthy alternative to chips, especially during the summertime, but this is just like a fun little extra they threw in the box. Okay, so that's everything included in the box. Again, if you guys are interested in this limited edition box, I will put the website as well as the code in the description box below so you guys can grab it and try it out. There were a lot of great products in here that I'm excited to try, specifically the Kopari kit and the Tarte mascara. Those are the two products that I'm most looking forward to using. So let me know what you guys think of this box in the comments below. If you grab it, I hope you guys love it. Keep me posted. And otherwise, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.